Hey guys, how's it going? Lil Monster here, and here we are, episode 2. It's gonna be Agents of Mayhem. I'm gonna do one mission with Scheherazade, the ninja girl, and I'm gonna do one of the main missions today. So it's gonna be some cutouts, but let's go ahead and start. All right, we finally made it. Let's go. Let's do this. All right, finally made it. Let's go.
I'll be right here.
Worlds within other worlds. Okay. Okay.
Scheherazade, I need you at the cargo depot. You have no time to delay.
Why not send one of the other agents? May I suggest Red Card?
Because Red Card cannot heal rifts in space and time.
I'm gonna be real with y'all, and then I'm gonna cut the rest of this driving out. I kind of like this little vehicle that she got here. It's pretty cool. And directionless air. Oh, there's a rift right here.
Scheherazade.
Or whatever the hell it's called.
Persephone has you hithering and thithering about again, I see.
It's the rifts. She wants something from them.
Yes, I know what she wants. It's another one of Babylon's exotic weapons, and a minor one at that.
Oh, it's up.
This errand.
I gotta go up, okay.
I'm merely playing the part of the dutiful servant.
Play on, but keep an ear open.
I see it.
I may ask more of you when the need arises.
You may ask. I may say no. We'll see.
Going this way. Oop, I see it. Down. Behind the building? Oh, right here.
Excellent.
Get out of the dang truck, you silly little ninja.
Holds in the fabric. Babylon has set something terrible in motion.
Then you must close them before it's
too late. Oh shit, upgrade points are available. I might have to do this.
What did he bring across from
me? I might have to do that when I get a chance to. Alright, close the rifts.
One is divinity.
Be careful.
Let's go.
Firing an ice barrage.
They can slow me down, but they cannot stop me. Two is balance.
I got 5 minutes.
Three is magic.
Down. Up. Oh, it's... Come on. I know there was a basket or a box there, but I'm timed, so.
Nine is wisdom.
This way. Excuse me. Go, 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 go.
Is.
Grab.
11 is discord. Twelve is time and space.
Okay.
Is it done?
Yes.
Go to the location. Alright.
The rifts are more numerous than
let's go, let's go, let's go.
Chain reaction?
If so, then all is lost.
But whee!
First, you must tell me.
Go.
Cross from the other side.
Go, girly, go.
You would hold our reality hostage just to satisfy your curiosity?
Oh, looks like I'm gonna run into some trouble.
Close the rifts and we'll...
Grab that. This way is down. Let's go. Go down. See it. Go, 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 go. Grab that.
Have you closed the rifts?
How strange.
What is it?
The thing Babylon brought across the rift. It's small, isn't it?
Perhaps.
It can fit in the palm of your hand.
A robot hand in battle.
Slice it and dice it and slice it.
I promise to tell me.
As you said so eloquently earlier, it is a secret knowledge.
Then we are done here.
Okay. This episode, mission complete. We're gonna start the next one. So let's go. Okay, guys. So I had to defeat Steel Toe again. So I'm back. I just did it. All that's cut out, because you've already seen it. You don't need to see that again. So, I'm gonna get out of here, and then we can continue on with this thing. We're gonna skip that.
Buckley. It's okay. It'll be okay. What are we going to do? We'll figure something out. As long as we're together, we can handle anything. At the very least, I want to remember him. Oh, I get it. Perfect. But you know, I think it needs a little more pep.
H-E-A-R-T. Okay, well. Now it's saving, yay. Ooh, I got a trophy. Yay. Okay. Let's see what the next mission is.
Swing by the Ark at your convenience.
Guess we're gonna have to go to the Ark.
Always worth attention. Always. A helmet and pads can save your life.
Alright. Let's get this started.
Pride is up to something.
A concerning video has surfaced on the internet, which I believe we should take note of. Speaking from experience, a woman scorned is a dangerous adversary.
Here we go.
I mean, this is literally what I was made to do. It's all I've ever known.
Aisha had it all. Fame, talent, beauty. But their accomplishments were followed by tragedy.
Buckley was the first man I'd ever met that wasn't August Gaunt.
Their love, however, was short-lived. The monstrous force known as Mayhem murdered their poor husband on their wedding night.
All we wanted was to merge into a super being. But no! Mayhem just wouldn't let us be happy.
But Aisha...
Wow.
...get discouraged. Together, they were determined to rise above any obstacle.
When the world sees what we've been working on, I think they'll really feel our pain.
Now we're gonna stop this K-pop bitch. Okay.
No! Well, maybe a bit. It's infectious, isn't it? Everyone seems so drawn in.
Listen to our songs, Hoenn. Feel the love that courses through it.
Oh no! The music is killing people! Quickly, you have to destroy the source.
Okay, destroy the speakers. Let's go, let's get it. Come on now. This mixtape is not fire. Alright, checkpoint reach. Yay.
You have to destroy our hard work too?
Your hard work is evil.
What the hell is that racket?
Aisha has deadly music pumping through speakers across Seoul.
Someone destroy those speakers. It's giving me a headache.
Stop the party. My pleasure. Dang, my car just ran right through every single one of them hoes.
I'm warning you. If you keep breaking my shit, I'm going to return the favor.
Immune? What the fuck?
Keep destroying the speakers before more people die.
Empty threats? If only you knew how wrong you are.
Let the real star handle these, Legion.
Hollywood, handle this. Oh, holy Hollywood could destroy it. Okay. Then get this little red core thingy.
Found it.
Okay. And destroy this one. Where's the final one? Oh, there's one up here. Okay. Oh, there's another one right here. I'll get that. Yoink.
What might you be?
Checkpoint reached.
Certainly try though. Time to hit up another spot.
If you do that, then I'll destroy the Ark.
See you again.
Oh god, there's so much pressure on our network. Is she trying
shit.
To get
shit. Oh shit, oh shit.
That could be catastrophic.
How is she gaining access?
I'm not sure. She must have something amplifying.
Come on.
The signal.
Let's go.
I have to keep her out.
I can handle our defenses while you and the agents find a way to attack her directly.
That bus must be housing the amplifier. I need you to give me an entry point into it so I can hack her directly.
No! Stop ruining everything! What did I ever do to you?
Bitch. Is that it?
Updates Friday. I need them.
I'm working on it. Aisha is backhacking me.
I'll backhack, fronthack, and sidehack you until everyone in mayhem is dead.
Oh, I'm not even paying attention to my health. Heart attack. Handle this.
I'm working on it. This isn't easy, you know.
Stop these hoes. Bop. Bang. Bang, bang.
Kill me? Fuck you! I can destroy your arm from here.
Blast! I have to sever her connection. She's just too fast.
Did you get her?
I cut her connection.
The fuck? She disappeared. Where'd she go?
If we get closer to her, I'm sure we could find a way to delete her code.
Where the hell did she...
That gives me an idea. I think I know how we can confront her directly.
I am so confused. Okay, mission complete. Alright, I'm gonna let it save. Hold on. Okay, so that's all I have for you today, or for now. Sorry, for now. Okay, episode 2. Hope y'all like it. Thumbs up. Time to get prepared for episode 3. So let's get it. See you later. Have a good one.